The anti-doping code, as we know, this year introduced blood testing, and I think that's put anti-doping firmly on the radar of players. And while the vast majority of players and indeed the GPA support anti-doping and keeping our games free of drugs, there are certain issues in relation to the anti-doping protocols that we are concerned about. First and foremost is education and awareness, particularly for younger players. Our players pursue excellence, they attain a standard, and what we feel is really important is that the education and information that's provided is commensurate with those standards and what's required at the modern day game.